kayo because for sure matatakaw kayo sa mga questions natin for tonight. At lalong-lalo na sa 200,000 Shopee coins. Balita ko, mas mataas na daw ang chances manalo sa Shopee quiz dahil meron na tayong extra life. Pero paano na nga ba magka-extra life? Sige, simple lang to guys. Dahil hashtag sharing is caring ang ating motto, you have to invite a new player before every game starts para ma-experience nila ang thrill and fun of Shopee quiz. And by new player, kailangan first time niyang makalaro sa Shopee quiz. Kapag successful ang invite niyo, you both get an extra life. May new Shopee, may Shopee buddy quiz ka na, plus may extra life ka pa. Alright, let's go straight to our mechanics. Okay, so we have 6 questions sa bawat session. Bawal malate guys, better to be early para makapag-invite pa kayo. And again, after the first question, hindi na kayo makakasali. Answer all of the questions correctly to win up to 200,000 Shopee coins. Kung marami kayong nanalo, paghahatian nyo ang pot money para fair sa inyong lahat. Tandaan, meron kayong 10 seconds para sagutin ang bawat tanong. Siguraduhin na itap or iselect ang inyong answer from the choices na lalabas sa inyong screen. Make sure na matap ang inyong answer within the 10 second time limit na ibibigay namin at huwag i-comment sa ating live chat box ha. Tandaan, dapat malakas ang wifi or data nyo para matanggap namin ang mga answers nyo on time. Important tip, update you up for a better Shopee quiz experience. Pag-isipan ng mabuti ang isasagot sa bawat tanong dahil one wrong answer ay out na po kayo sa Shopee quiz. Pero para naman sa mga may extra life, every session pwede kayong gumamit ng up to 1 extra life lamang. At dahil walang forever, 7 days lang ang validity ng inyong extra life, kaya make sure to use it before siya mag-expire. Reminder, bawal gamitin sa last question ang iyong extra life. Kapag ikaw naman ay na-eliminate, pwede ka pa rin sumali pero as a viewer. Dahil viewer ka, wala ka ng powers para sumagot. Okay, ready na ba tayo? We are ready for question number 1. Let's do it. Anong malamig na pagkain ang kadalasay kulay pink at katandem ng fishball at kikiam? So A, scramble, B, icing, or C, gelatin. So is it A, scramble, B, icing, or C, gelatin? Here's a clue. Palagi itong nakaabang sa labas ng school at binibili tuwing uwian. Saktong-sakto lang to sa baon na binibigay ni nanay. So, which dessert is kulay pink at katandem ng fishball at kikiam? A, B, or C? So go ahead and click the correct answer that is on your screens right now. Don't comment it, but click it on your screen. So we have about 10 seconds for you guys to guess that. Which Filipino dish is this, or which Filipino dessert is this that you find outside of your school and super affordable lang siya kasi kasha lang sa baon. So, belated happy birthday to Athalia D. Thank you so much for joining us, Athalia D. And shout out to Miracle. Oh, ang ganda naman ang pangalan mo, Miracle. Na mahulit. So, Miracle na po, mahulit from Sherilyn Japson. So, ba't ka mahulit, ha, Miracle? And shout out to James Lupian and Rogeline Mondero. Shout out rin kay Felmar Pansoy from Muhammad. Thank you guys so much for joining us today. Okay, and our answer for this question is A, scramble. So congratulations guys, if you got that, our survivor pool is at 19,000. Wow, got it you guys today. So 19,000, there's 200 Shopee coins.